This was at the two-day tries at Hotel Mamerito in Bulgaria after 16 male and 8 female players featured from 13 clubs to select the best for the national team since 2020. The ladies selected include Sarah Makanga from BOU, Maria Namuganye and Jennifer Kageye from Police and Dina Amoding from Prisons. The men include Isaac Pasachidri, Job Odoi and Augustine Indigedewa from UWA, Emma Morid Andrew and Kalete from Prisons, plus Katerega Patrick from Leisure Tech. While selecting the team, the General Secretary UDA, Gerard Kosam, had this to say.
In Kampala we have 13 active clubs, and in Northern Uganda so far we have a total of 5. But most of the selection this time are from clubs from within Kampala. Being that the game center is located here, those that responded the selection last time from Kampala, because of the COVID, they were given a window, 1 weekend window, so long as we observe the SOPs. So those from upcountry could not come, and then even then now, they could not join us because most of them lost their jobs and lost sponsorship, so it was hard for them. But nevertheless, we expect them to join us for Uganda Open, which is due in October in Uganda. But for now, as a requirement, we make a selection to go and be part of the East African Federation, which includes Uganda, Kenya, Tanzania, and we expect Rwanda, and maybe Burundi, because it's supposed to be a meeting to evaluate what we have achieved so far.
The organizing committee also named Sam Wanda as the national coach. Silvano Chibuka reporting for the news.